guys can see me. I don't know. Hello, it is Sunday. January 7th is the start of a new vlog. I'm headed to the gas station. I'm in the big one today. So I will be going to the grocery store. That's usually why I drive my truck. I'm headed to the grocery store, but I first have to get gas because this motherfucker's on E. And yeah, I haven't done shit today. I'm trying to get my video up and edited. It's taking a minute. Of course, we know how Final Cut works. If we use Final Cut or just technology, period, Final Cut be pissing me off. But yeah, so I uploaded it first and then forgot to do thumbnail, so I had to private it. And then as I'm watching it, one of my edits that wasn't supposed to be in there was in there. So I had to take it back off, take the edit out in Final Cut, re-export it, and now it's downloading to YouTube again. So there's that. It will be up Sunday. It's 5 p.m. It should be up by the time I get back. I have a lot to do. I have to go to the grocery store, the gas station, and then I have to do my daughter's hair because they go back to school tomorrow. So it's 5:47. It's 5:27. Let's hope that I can get this done and everything done by the night tonight by like 9 p.m., 10 p.m. Cool? Cool. All right, so I think we're gonna go get gas first, maybe. Yeah, let's go get gas first.
Living a fantasy, I think we deserve it by top of the memories I've ever made in my life. Permanent ecstasy, the ladies as pimps tonight. Living inside a dream, I swear where the love is like. I put that on my own mama, on my foot. I look like I look good. You can't touch my back, but you could. I look fly, I look too good. Put that on my own mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my back, but you could. I look fly, I look too good. I'm so deep in my bag like a grandma with a peppermint. They say, oh, she's snuggled. That's just cause I'm hesitant. Sex game goes stupid, stepping like a toothpick. Man, I tell the truth, your opinion is irrelevant. But I know you think I'm fine.
Today. A nigga done worked so hard, I ain't even noticing gains. My only goal, get everything I want, you don't give it away. Cheesecake, sweet, steak, plant seeds, surrogate. We just doing this shit for the babies. Please use that food, all this passion in me, got my feeling and shaking. You will not set in stone all that shit that you want, wrote in pencil and crayon. I'm going Crayola, get get high as Jehovah, get my final say from the seance. My beautiful angel, my Beyonce. Ave Maria, I got a tequila, my mind in the steam, my brain in the museum. No God, when you see him, connected like seeing him. A cause that done made a king out of him.
Friday, fool, Friday night, driving hard as fool. Ain't got no license, I got all this stuff, on my mind.
I'm back from the grocery store. I'm literally, I don't know if you can see, the groceries are out. I'm trying to put the groceries away right now. I should have did a what I wore to the grocery store. Okay, so let's do a little what I wore to the grocery store. And again, still waiting to get clothes. Okay, so this is like a denim jacket from Boohoo. Then I have this long sleeve thermal. It's so cold outside. It is winter in Georgia. No, this is a long sleeve like sweater from Boohoo. And then let me put it so you guys can see the whole body. And then, ooh, the stairs maybe? Okay, so we have these. These are like sports leggings from Shein. These are like the viral shoes, workout shoes from Walmart. Let me see if I can put it closer. You know, these little guys from Walmart. And then that's it. And then I have this hat, which I don't even remember. This is my boyfriend's hat. I'm not sure where he got this thing. I'm gonna get closer so you guys can kind of see. You see that? Hopefully that's in focus. It's Mike Tyson. It's like just a little hat. And yeah, I didn't feel like doing my hair, so I put a hat on. But yeah, that's the Errands fit. I can't get good lighting. But yeah, I'm just putting away the groceries. Most of these groceries all the time is food for dinner and lunch for my kids. They literally take their lunch to school every single day. So that's basically what the groceries consist of. Lunch for them to take every day and dinner. Nothing in between and whatever he's gonna eat. But yeah, that's it. Yeah, I do only go to Walmart for groceries because I've done the comparison and Walmart is the cheapest, although I have not been to Aldi. I'll make that a thing eventually, but right now, whatever. But yeah, Walmart is the cheapest. Obviously, if you live in Georgia or the South, Publix, that's like only for the deals, but I wouldn't get one. We don't go, the shopping carts are Publix. When I see people, they're rich. You got money if you have a shopping cart, cool, at Publix. Kroger, it's so-so. Sometimes it's good, sometimes, if I'm in a pinch and I'm in a run, I'll go pick up something because it's close. But if I'm doing a full grocery haul like this, Walmart. I will go to Aldi eventually and I'll record that. I don't even know where our Aldi is where I live, so I'll have to find that.
Come on.
But yeah. We're watching football, we're gonna put away the groceries. Dad is in, well, their dad, my baby daddy. He's outside cooking and grilling up ribs and grilled chicken right now. And that's it. Hey, how are you guys? Welcome back to another day in the vlog. No, I'm in my lash room right now. I'm always in my lash room. Honestly, it's the quietest place that has the most light, like, boom, straight sun. So yeah, welcome back. I'm prepping to do my last client of the day. It is, Lord, I don't even know what today is. Today's Monday the 8th. So today's Monday, January 8th. It's literally 3 p.m., 3:44. So I'm really getting started on this vlog late today. I'm probably not gonna vlog too much. If I do, I'll put it in. But I don't have much going on right now. Kids started school. I do have to do my daughter's hair, which I'm gonna try to get done today. Wash, blow dry. I don't know if I wanna press it or what. We're gonna figure that out later. But yeah, just checking in with y'all. I'm probably literally not gonna do anything today. I told myself, I really want to put this down. I told myself to literally relax and stop talking so fast. So I'm gonna stop talking so fast in my videos. I'm going to try. It's the California in me. I'm so sorry. I know everybody's real calm and chill and slow in Georgia. I've been here for 5 years and I still am speed racing through my sentences. But yes, I have no color. It is winter. It is rough for me right now. I have moisturizer on because again, it's winter and I have eczema and no, dry. But yeah, I'm gonna be here in about 15 minutes. I'm gonna get the music going, get the smell goods going, get the vibes going early. Hopefully I can get this done quickly. I think it's a volume set. Let me make sure. Soft volume, so I'm gonna do soft volume set, order some lashes because I'm running out of them. I need to order some glue too, just lash inventory. I'm always running out. I feel like I order every other day and it's hard to catch up with the amount of clients that I have. I have so many. Whew. Okay, but anyways, yes, we'll see you guys in a bit, probably when I'm done doing lashes and doing Micah's hair, maybe. Good morning. I have to hold my camera for like 2 seconds right now because I can't stick it on my dashboard. I'm in my Jeep. I'm dropping it off again at the dealership. I don't think I put inside any vlog, but basically I have a 2022 Jeep Wagoneer. Got it when it came out. Well, they came out in 2021, but I got it fairly new. Listen, what am I saying? When it first was like brought back from since the 80s or 90s, I was like one of the first few people to get it and then to have it like driving around in my city. Okay, I have like, you know how that goes when you get in the first version of a new thing, how they don't be working. Yeah, so I got my, this was made and built from manufacturer April 2022. It was dropped off at my front door July 2022. I'm the only one who's ever driven it fresh off the floor, no miles on it. It was 6 miles and then they had to drive it to me because I got it from Florida, so 200 miles, 290 was put on there. Brand new car. I've been having to drop this thing off back and forth for things that are not working on it that should be working. I'm not surprised at all. It's a brand new car. A lot of people have to limit and do buybacks on their Wagoneers. I haven't had much trouble outside of my seat heater not working. The car vibrates once you get to a certain miles per hour. It starts to shake. And then my lane assist was not working for quite some time. We finally got that to work. It goes on and off though. And my freaking seat heater does not like to work. So we've had to get the seat heater fixed 4 different times. 2 different dealerships. So yeah, this is now the 5th time. It's cold now and I would like, as you can, it's raining. It's cold now and I would like to use my seat heater, but after about 5 minutes of driving with it on, it turns off and then it grays out and you can't select it as an option anymore. So no more seat heater. They literally replaced my whole seat and the heating element inside of my seat, and now the new one is not working when I need it to work. So we're gonna have that checked out. Just in case they try to say, oh, we can't replicate the problem. I recorded it not working and it being grayed out and me not being able to select to put it back on. But yeah, I'm driving right now. It is 10 a.m. My appointment was at 10, but whatever. I'm driving right now to drop it off and then that's it, hoping for the best. Now, what I do like with Wagoneers is no matter what, when you drop it off, oh, there's also a recall. There's been so many, girl, there's a recall for my third row, like seatbelt buckle not staying buckled and unlatching and not working and whatever the fuck. So we'll be looking at that to see if I need to fix that or get that fixed. Yeah, so I'll be dropping this off. And like I was saying, what I like about Wagoneer that I bought it, no matter what, when you drop this car off for repairs or services or anything, they have to give you a loaner. Now, it doesn't have to be another Wagoneer, which I wish they would give me a Wagoneer, but they just give me like a Jeep Grand Cherokee, the third row ones now that have like the three seats or the three rows, which I'm fine with. As long as I can fit my kids in the car, it's fine. But yeah, so I'm dropping this off. I'm gonna get a loaner to get back home because I have to work. And if not, because they take forever too, I'm just gonna get picked up. But yeah, again, on my way to drop my motherfucking car off for the 50th. Like, imagine getting a brand new car and it just, the motherfucker never works. I'm telling you, this motherfucker never works. Something always happening to this bitch. But that's just the nature of the beast when you get the first year line of a car. But yeah, I'm about to be safe now and drive with two hands and not holding this camera. I forgot to bring my camera, so I have to vlog on my phone. I forgot to bring the camera, so we're vlogging on the phone.
So I'm scared.
Haven't seen me. I haven't picked up the cameras in like 3 days, but it's Saturday. Literally,
that's
4 days. It is for me. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh, it's Saturday. I don't know what time it is. It's 12:20. We're at Liam's basketball game. It's freezing. That's why I have all these layers. Yeah, I work this morning.
Oh!
Oh, Liam writes it all in person. Now we're watching him play basketball.
Well, I should have brought my phone. I need to record, Liam.
Yeah.
Put your hands up, Liam. Liam, put your hands up.
Hands up. There you go.
He's wide open.
Rebound! Look at Liam! Look at Liam! Wide open! Nah. Hell nah. Block it, Lee! Block it! Get down! Hey, vlog. We're back home now. I left Liam's game a little bit early. Liam's cool. I can't say that much about the kids on his team. Like, they're not good at all. I mean, like, they're not good at all. So, let me talk this really quick. I left a little bit early. I left in the fourth quarter with a little bit left. So, it's not like I left for the whole game. But, so we just got home right now. I do have to work. I have a client at 2. It's 1:42. I have a client at 2 for a full set. And then I have a client at 4 for a removal. So, that's what we're doing right now. So that's why I wanted to come home just a little bit early so I can get like some food in my system, get comfortable, get set. And yeah, so it's Saturday. I probably will be ending the vlog tomorrow and getting it up. I don't have that many days recorded this week because this week was like off a little bit for me. So I don't really record that much, and we honestly didn't do that much. This is Liam's first basketball game like of his regular season in like 2 weeks. I didn't go to the last one because it was like a tournament that didn't have anything to do with the season. It was just like extra stuff. But, and Micah doesn't have a game till next week. So we're not really doing much. So I don't want to make like repetitive vlogs, cleaning, baseball or sports or basketball. And then that's it. Like, I don't want to make the same one. So I didn't really record that much. And I just work too. So I should have recorded doing my hair. My hair is different. Last time you saw me for real, it was like a bun and then a side part. I just did this last night. It's literally a quick weave. Like, girl, I'm gonna start just doing quick weaves forever now. It was literally so easy. For my first time, it took me about 2.5 hours, but now that I got the hang of it, it's a wrap. The only thing that annoys me about quick weaves is you have to cut your hair, but at this point, it is what it is. Hold on, their dad's texting me. But anyways, I'm gonna get ready, probably eat a little bit of something so I'm not about to pass out while I'm doing lashes for the next 4 hours. 3 hours, I don't even know. And then that's about it. Honestly, if I record anything, I'll pick it back up. But it's just like, I don't want to have like a boring vlog. I'm not doing much right now. I'm not doing much this week at all, period. So yeah. I'm in the car right now with this monster. Say hi to the monster.
Hi, monster.
It's you. We're watching Netflix because he will not literally be quiet. But. We're picking up. We're at the Best Buy right now waiting to do curbside pickup. There's Best Buy right there. I'm not getting out. If I don't have to get out, I don't get out. So they're about to put it in the trunk right now. Hold on. Controls open.
Hey.
Hello.
1693.
Yep. Thank you so much. Done. That. Press the button. Perfect. Sometimes they don't be pressing the button on the damn car. They're trying to manually shut it. Is it 2023? At this point, I think 2012, 13, they started having buttons to close the damn trunks. All right, that's it. All right, that's the only literally outside the house errand that I had to run today. As soon as I put this car in reverse, he's about to start screaming because then Netflix is gonna stop playing. So I'm gonna be prepared and put Netflix on my phone because it's already up here and have what he's watching. Because if you have a toddler or a little brother, a little sister who's ever watching this, or if you've been around little kids, if you take away the thing that they're currently watching or having or holding, you take it away, screaming. So obviously you can't watch the TV or you can't watch Netflix when you're driving your car. I kind of wish that you could bypass that, but there's tablets and shit. We just didn't bring his tablet. So I'm gonna get the Netflix open right now on my phone and put it on before I leave so that he's not screaming the whole way home, because he's a Scorpio, which I don't really do the signs thing, zodiacs, but he's a Scorpio and it's literally his way or no way. He does not care, okay? He don't want to hear nothing. Put it back. So I don't want to hear screaming. Like, he will scream the whole way home. He will not chill out. So excuse me. Let's get this on first and then I will put the car in reverse. Got the Netflix open right now. You can see him. He's focused back there. Okay, he's focused right there. He's watching his show. Which one? That one? Yeah, here. You can watch it on Mama's phone. Hold on. Put it on there for you.
Gather around.
Stop! I'm gonna fix it for you.
I'm glad everybody came out tonight. As we stand up.
There.
Don't let this fire that's burning represent the passion you have. Listen.
You're not gonna drive me crazy. Hey, it's Sunday, January 14th. Today is the end of the vlog for this week. I will not be able to get it up when I want it to because I haven't sat down and actually edited like I was supposed to. I'm working on it, but and I just put my makeup on to do some content. Yeah, nothing got done today. I woke up, I swept, the dishes need to be done. I started them, I ran them, I haven't put them away. I'm about to go to the grocery store right now for a few little things, thankfully. I realize I'm talking so fast. Thankfully, the kids don't actually have school tomorrow for Martin Luther King because he had a dream. He should have kept that dream to himself. But anyways, the kids don't have school tomorrow, so I'm not in a rush to get groceries. But the only thing is I need stuff for dinner. We need like rice and little things like that, like meat. So I'm gonna pick up a few of those things, and we need paper towel that we're running out of. But other than that, that's about it. I would like to put my tripod down. Oh, I need to get some glue from Walmart. My son has broke my tripod, so now I have to hold it. I can't just put it to stand. So I'm trying to get some plastic glue so I can put the little piece back so that it can stand. But yeah, we are at the end of the week today. This video should probably go up like Monday or Tuesday. Of course, my camera's dying. Okay, it's fine. I will see you guys in the next video. If I don't come back later today, or if I don't record anything else. So just in case, this is the outro. Ooh, there we go. Is this not fire? I'll never get rid of the millennial piece. Like, okay.